Even with all the freezing lag on Black Ops 3, I've still been having some of the best matches ever lately. Like last night's total freeze at 32-2 when the match ended for me because the game froze completely. Also, after that, I went 21-7 and had a few other great matches. I can't remember the final results of, but all in all, they really have to fix Black Ops 3. They need to do it now, or they need to hurry up and put Black Ops 2 on Xbox One now.
Firebreak neutralized. Diced. Imprint.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
KIA. Kill.
Yeah!